17, a man from Tennessee. Overseas to the trenches he went, from the land of the free. Into war he brought two things along, a rifle and his faith. Joined the ranks as a private assigned to 338. There, on that day, held in New York, entered the fray, saving the day, 82nd all the way. Into the fires of hell they are gone. To the test, the call to arms he heeds. On the 8th of October he went, made a sergeant for his deeds. Fearlessly in the raid of the war, machine gun on the hill. Charged the enemy, taking the prisoners by power of his will. There, on the day, Sergeant York entered the fray, saving the day.
Some hell.